And all my dear friends, today I am Raj and
I am Kovind
of class 8A representing a speech on Ek Bharat Shreshth Bharat.
Ek Bharat Shreshth Bharat was announced by Prime Minister on 31st October 2015 on the occasion of 140th birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Subsequently, the Finance Minister announced the initiative in his budget speech for 2016 to 2017. Through the innovative measure, the knowledge of the culture, traditions and practice of different states and unions will lead to an enhanced understanding and bonding between the states, thereby strengthening and unity in infinity of India.
The Ek Bharat Shreshth Bharat program aims to actively enhance interaction between people of diverse cultures living in different states and UTs in India with the objective of promoting mutual understanding amongst them. Thank you and have a nice day.